when Sony had asked me to actually choose the director for the video, I mean, it was just hands down Mark Romanek.
There was a sense that this is a historic moment in pop culture history, that Janet and Michael are going to do a video together. And they wanted it to be big. And they needed the video in something like 7 weeks. And it took like 2 weeks to just plan it. And it took 2 weeks to shoot it. So I couldn't really, I just had to build it big. It was the only way to get it done. So I got on the phone with the head of the record label, and he had seen the budget and was apoplectic, and he started screaming at me on the speakerphone, you know, do you think I'm the fucking Bank of America? Are you out of your fucking mind? And I said, well, you know, Michael and Janet want something huge. You've given me no time to do it. The song brings to mind images of a spaceship. And if Michael Jackson has his own spaceship, it's going to be really impressive. And there was this dead silence on the speakerphone, and then I heard, yeah, that's right. And I realized that Michael was in the room on the other end of the line, which I didn't know. And from that moment, the record executive guy knew that he was pretty much screwed.
It was only supposed to be if I can remember, a 3-day shoot, and it turned into like a week.
There was a lot of press around us all the time. There was a lot of publicity. One of the craziest things I remember was coming back from lunch on like the third day. And as I walked onto the set, I was hushed by one of the producers who said, you have to be quiet. Michael's on stage. And I went around the corner and I saw Michael Jackson, Grandpa Munster, and I think 3 or 4 of the last living Munchkins all doing this weird dance.
This video is in the Guinness Book of World Records as the most expensive music video ever made. And that is not true. There is another music video that cost millions of dollars more. And I always found that an incredibly dubious distinction. I'd like to be thought of as a really good music video director, not this profligate psycho, because I really hate that. It's the most expensive video ever made. Oh, yuck.